sign, thank you so much for tuning in. This is your weekly horoscope forecast for the sign of Aquarius for the week of December the 11th through the 17th, 2017. And this week for you, Aquarius, you could be feeling like there is somebody that is still attached to your aura, to your energy, someone, maybe an ex-partner, an ex-friend, someone who you've cut ties with, or at least that you thought you had cut ties with, and they could be still very much in your mind. You could be thinking about them, they could be calling you, still texting you, bothering you, and all you want is just that chapter of your life to end. So someone is really attached to you, and what is so bad about that is that when we have a spiritual connection or spiritual cords that are attached to us, energetically speaking, you tend to not be able to function at your highest capacity or for the greatest good. You could feel a lot, you know, beside yourself and not feel very well. So it's going to be very important to kind of cut those ties that you may have, and kind of pray and do some visualization work to do that and achieve that. Also, you could be feeling like something is going to happen very soon. This could be something like a premonition. Your intuition is very much aware, and the awareness level is there. So you could be actually being prepared by spirit somehow that something is going to happen. Not necessarily a bad thing, but it could be like a mini roadblock or obstacle that's heading your way, or something that you thought was going to go, you know, your way, and there wasn't going to be anything that was going to be, you know, stopping you. You could expect some delays. So just be open to that and know that that is very something that's very possible this week. But you do, you know, tend to find later in the week that you are guided by spirit. You are able to overcome that energy that was kind of the introduction for your week, so to speak. So I want to thank you so much for tuning in. If you did like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and those links will be listed in the description box below. Also, for those of you that do follow me on the social media platform, please know that I am running a free giveaway contest this month for December. And basically, I'm giving away two past life readings, and these will be free readings to two people. The winners, you know, will be announced December 24th. And how to enter, you have to go onto my Facebook page, and all the details will be listed there on how to enter. So if this is something that you're interested in, please be sure to go over to my page. I want to thank you so much for tuning in. Have an amazing week, and blessings and love and light to all.